it's true, they've come. Fighter jets. I can tell because I'm intercepting enemy alert signals as well. Can you hear this?
Who are you? Identify yourself.
A great number of students and intellectuals are staging a resistance against the military government of Yuktobanya. You can call me Alyosha. That's not my real name, of course. I'm so glad you actually came. It's just like he said.
He?
We have no time. Let me explain the situation.
We received contact from an apparent resistance group that seized and captured one of Yuktobanya's nuclear weapons. Intelligence believes that it's one of the nukes taken from the mine before we sealed it off on the 12th.
A physics graduate student from Yuktobanya Central University is currently dismantling the nuclear bomb so that it can never be detonated again. We need you to hold off the Yuktobanyan forces from entering the ravine until he finishes the task.
This is Variant 4. We've sanitized the drop point.
Is closing in on us. Flying here is nearly impossible, don't you think so? Well, sure, maybe you're all right, but...
Let's start with that cave. I'm going on my signal. I feel like we're being lured into a trap!
I just heard another jet engine. Are you managing to keep the enemy outside at bay? Great. We better do our best, too. We're now dismantling the nuclear bomb. This is a pretty tiny bomb. Maybe it's a tactical nuke. Hard to believe something like this could wipe out an entire city.
He? Someone who knows us? Could it be?
If all they have are helicopters, then we can take them on.
Powering up the trigger circuit!
What? You mean it's gone?
Oh, no, never mind. It's fine. We shut it off.
Oh, okay.
Phew. HQ to Special Forces. Report your status. This is Special Forces. There's no one here.
Fighters!
So they're the Yukongressors? Damn it, of all the places, I feel like they're hunting us like animals.
Avnir Squadron, flying through this ravine is extremely dangerous.
Avnir 1 to all planes. No obstacles to our flight observed. Razgriz? Then we're going to turn this place into a demon's graveyard.
Sorry, guys. Our captain's really good.
Take him down.
Flying at you. reduce your altitude and descend into the canyon.
We're this close to crashing into the valley.
Is this how Belkan pilots fly?
I've never seen air combat maneuvers like these before.
They keep flying like that and they'll break apart in midair.
It's like I'm watching an air show.
Shot down. Looks like the other enemy forces bugged out on us, too.
Okay. We've dismantled the bomb. Did you fend off the enemy forces for us?
For now.
We're going into the ocean to discard the bomb piece by piece. Nobody will ever be able to use it as a weapon again. If you can, please protect us until we make it into the ocean.
We will. But what about...
Don't be surprised, but our ship? It's a submarine. There's nothing we can't get our hands on. I told you, we have a lot of allies.
All right. But who told you that we'd definitely be coming for you?
I don't know his name. But he left a message for your captain. I'll read it. It says, "Hey kid, I hear you're a hell of a squad captain now. Do you get it?"
Yes, perfectly.